to cope, I surround myself with friends, some stuff of his. To remember my dad, I have medals of his up hanging in my room, paintings, awards. Every so often I'll look at him to remember that he was a good man.